today's video, I'm reacting to a Queen video. This one is called Queen. Now I'm here, live at Wembley, July 12th, 1986, Freddie Kim original. So far I've already done like two reactions to their videos, and like I've received positive comments in the comment section. People like really love these guys' videos. They either leave links for more videos that I can do a reaction to, or their videos like these guys are the greatest of all time. There's always people telling me more about these guys. And I also enjoy their videos, like they sound amazing. And one video that everyone wants me to do a reaction to is the studio version of the Bohemian Rhapsody song. But like when I tried to search for the video, I found like a 27 minute documentary, and it doesn't say anything about the studio version in the name. So if you want me to do a reaction to the studio version of that song, please leave me a link of that video so I can see if I'm able to do a reaction to that video, if it's short enough, and do more reactions for you guys. But I hope you enjoyed the video. If you enjoyed the video, please say so in the comment section below so I can find more of the videos and do more reactions for you guys. I hope you enjoyed the video. There's like a movie made about him. I need to watch that movie. These guys have a lot of energy, like their face is very sweet, and Freddie is walking all over the stage. Man. Okay. I wonder how long their concerts were, because like in this song alone, he was all over the stage. Their stage was like very big and he was all over the stage. He was down here, he was up there, he was up there. And this one was more like a, I don't know, a rock type of song. Not like the other ones that I've done a reaction to, where he's like singing throughout the entire song. This one is more like the instruments and his energy and singing there and there. But I enjoyed the video, and I hope you enjoyed the video too. If you enjoyed the video, please say so in the comment section below, so I can find more of his videos and do more reactions for you guys. Until next time, peace.